A police officer's son is locked up in a Florida jail after a video camera captured him sucker punching a homeless man. Nearly 3 weeks after the attack, 21-year-old Justin Collison turned himself into authorities on Monday morning. Police say Collison punched a homeless man, causing him to hit his head on a light pole and break his nose. He now faces an aggravated battery charge.